Hey guys, I have a very good news to share with you all. For those students who got admission in German universities and are stuck in India due to Corona pandemic, the Consulate General of India in Frankfurt has issued a notice stating that the students who are stuck in India due to Corona pandemic can write an email to the External Ministry of Affairs. I will mention the link in the description below.